pari keskustelua.
She's got this glow. And the Reapers. They did to her what they do to everyone. She's covered in... I don't know. Glowing. She reaches out. Her eyes go black. And she touches one of the farmers and he just... dies. They panic. She rips them apart. Sometimes touching, sometimes opening them up with biotics. The humans are turning into... liquid. And I'm there, in my towel with no gun. And husks start pouring through the door.
Goddess.
So I ran.
Nobody else could have done more.
But morning came and no shuttle. Afternoon and then night and I'm hiding from husks and those Turian things.
The file says the evacuation team thought your position was overrun.
So after 2 days, I still don't have a gun because those Turian things can't use theirs. I realize that shuttle isn't coming. Not unless I get back to the farm and my radio.
And the farm girl?
She was with me. Even killed a few husks. With a stick.
So you went back to the farm?
We snuck down the hill. We were hungry, filthy. They'd turned the towel into a kind of tunic. They'd cleaned up the bodies. To make more husks, I figured. But... there were still farmers alive. They were being held prisoner. And Nairo was there, directing the other forces. I could see her. I got within 10 meters of her. If I just had my gun.
What happened next?
I got to the prisoners. The farm girl unlocked their restraints and... that's when they all started screaming.
The prisoners were indoctrinated.
I think.
And once the alarm was sounded...
Nyra's eyes were black. The whole time, not just for a second. You could feel her mind from where I was standing. The humans were in the way, attacking us. I used my biotics. Flung them around. I'd been horrified when Nyra tore the farmers apart, but Goddess, I ripped them in half. And it felt good.
There's nothing shameful about feeling an adrenaline rush during battle.
I might have killed more than Nyra and those husks did. She wanted them alive, to turn them. And I...
and you survived.
We tried to run, again, but we were blocked. And the farm girl? Her leg was broken, bleeding bad. I knocked down a wall in a barn with a big warp field. I was so proud of that. And we hid.
They must have searched for you.
I'm an Asari huntress. No damn husk is gonna find me unless I let it.
But the farm girl who was with you?
Her leg was broken. She was whimpering, and in Nyra, I saw her through a hole in the boards. She was coming closer, with those dead black eyes. And Hillary, the farm girl, she couldn't stop crying. They were gonna hear.
What did you do?
What do you think?
Niin, Hillary oli siis Jokerin sisko. Deep Tree oli se kolonia, missä toi oli. Että niin, niin.
Spectre status recognized.
Tästä alkaa tosiaan loppupeli. Niin mä eilen kerroin, niin 2 vuotta 2 kuukautta Mass Effect 2 julkaisun jälkeen 3 julkaistiin. Ja niin tää on sikäli tärkeä huomata, että niin kun, tää on tehty tosi nopeasti tää peli. Ja se näkyy esimerkiksi tässä lopussa nyt siitä, niin että on vähän nopeasti pistetty kasaan. Ei oo ihan loppuun asti mietitty. Sitä on nyt, kun Legendary Edition tuli, niin nää pelin kehittäjät avautu taas siitä prosessista. Ilmeisesti ne oli vastustanut tätä loppua. Ja jotkut oli lähetellyt jopa niin kuin sähköpostejakin siitä, mutta pääasiassa, koska se on hierarkkinen firma, niin ei sitä nosteta liikaa meteliä, jos joku pelin loppu tehdään eri tavalla kuin mitä työntekijät haluaa. Okay. Niin tää on vähän nopeasti tehty aikataululla, vähemmän aikaa käytetty Mass Effect 2. kaksi vuotta ja kaksi kuukautta niin kakkosen ilmestymisen jälkeen. Ne on aloittanut jo kakkosen aikana kehittämään tätä kolmosta, mutta silti hirveätä nopeutta. Ja niin kuin tästä on periaatteessa alkanut se huono trendi, mikä on BioVarella kumuloitunut näihin päiviin asti. Et ehkä niin kuin projektin hallinnassa on kehitettävä myöskin se, että EA on alkanut jo tässä vaiheessa painostaa niitä, että teidän täytyy julkaista liukuhihnalla pelejä. Okei, vihainen mutina loppuu tähän näin.
Shepard, the intel you sent looks good. The fleets are ready to go.
But?
Once we're committed against Cerberus, it won't be long before the Reapers take notice.
And the Crucible?
Ready, except for the Catalyst. But there's no way to hide the ships we'll be sending at Cerberus. Once we attack, the Crucible won't stay safe for long. For all intents and purposes, an assault on Cerberus will be the first stage of our attack on Earth.
What happens if Cerberus doesn't have the intel we need? Or they stop us from getting it?
Then we lead the fleets to Earth and we take our chances.
But
your intel points to Cerberus and the elusive man holding the information we're looking for. And we have the element of surprise. Cerberus won't know what hit him.
The Reapers and Cerberus started this. Now we're gonna end it.
I'll get the fleets mobilized.
I wondered where you were.
Edie didn't tell you?
She respects your privacy. Not like me.
Tyttöystävä on hirveä stalkeri. No, varjokauppias.
I thought I heard the casing crack during that last fight.
Tuota tää ollut se kypärä, mitä liaraisi uuden Mass Effectin
teaser-introssa. Shepard?
You first.
Huh. Very fair. What I want most is for this war to end, while there's still a galaxy left to save. And everyone's counting on you to do that for us. It must be overwhelming.
I've been ready since I saw the Reapers land on Earth.
I can't pretend to be surprised.
We have one chance, just one. I'm not losing that.
You won't. At any rate, let's not dwell on that tonight. It would be easy for a single ship to get lost up there, wouldn't it?
Yeah. It would.
To find some place very far away, where you could spend the rest of your life in peace. And happiness.
Right now, there's no place I'd rather be.
Neither would I. I love you, Shepard.
I love you too, Liara.
Ah niin, tässäkin tuli tämmönen kohtaus tässä pelissä. Tämä ei taida olla Twitchin käyttösääntöjen vastaista. Okei, ne vaan pussaile. Pilottista seksiä. Jaha, ja painajaisia. Tämän takia Shepard ei nuku. Ja näistähän on tullut semmoinen teoria kuin indoktrinaatioteoria. Mitäs jos Shepard onkin tässä niinku pelin lopussa indoktrinoitu? ja osa asioista tapahtuu vaan sen pään sisällä. Tää on esimerkiksi yksi niin kuin esimerkki näistä. Tää on yksi todiste siitä, niin, mutta en tiedä. Joo, periaatteessa mahdollista, mutta kun BioWaren kirjoittajat on niin kuin sanonut suoraan, että he ei suunnitellut sitä sillä, että Shepard on niin kuin indoktrinoitu. Vaikka tässä on vähän tämmösiä trippaavia kohtia tässä pelissä.
You can't sleep?
We're almost there.
Already?
I hope everyone is ready.
You don't need to worry about that. You rallied who you could. The Reapers won't get any more chances to divide us. This time, the galaxy follows our lead.
There will be casualties. I just wonder how many.
You're not alone in this fight now, Shepard. Take strength from that.
Thanks, Liara.
My pleasure.
The strike team is in. We've got our foothold. Fifth Fleet, all forward. I don't want a single Cerberus ship in my sky when we're through.
Shepard, I should accompany you on this mission.
Why?
This is the central point of operations for Cerberus. They will have enhanced security measures. With my knowledge of Cerberus algorithms and this body's updated protocols, I offer the best chance to help you succeed.
Cerberuksen valmistava androidi.
Grab your gear.
Edi tulee mukaan. Kyllä biotikko on hyvä olla porukassa. En osata käyttää tota noin niinku ladattua laukausta, niin tuotetaan olla prototähti, eli niinku
Joker, tähti, mikä on syntymässä.
We've got a foothold, but it's not much, Commander. A lot of fighters guarding the launch base.
Can you get us in?
It won't be a problem, Commander.
Shepard, I am ready.
You're taking Edie into Cerberus headquarters?
I will be
fine,
Jeff.
Head to the shuttle, Edie.
Fifth Fleet's cut through their line. They're regrouping. Now's as good a time as any.
Be ready to take us in.
Roger that.
okay, Cortez?
I'm fine. I've got repairs to make here. Give Cerberus help.
Right!
Look at my health now. Quick at the lock, if I can contain.
Shepard, they're launching fighters!
Cerberus intends to vent the hangar bay.
Can you stop them?
I need an active console. Try the upper level.
Achilleksen protokolla.
Shepard, we need to find a console and stop Cerberus from venting the hangar.
Edie, I've got a console. Go!
Hangar vent procedure. Disabled.
Can you open the hangar?
No. However, I can access their fighter launch controls. Shepard, Cerberus is aware that the venting attempt failed. Reinforcements are inbound.
Ei ollut kummonen vastahyökkäys kyllä.
Another Cerberus team is inbound.
I suspect they know what we're up to.
They're not stopping us now. Get down there.
launching fighter.
Yksi tapa tehdä ovia.
Central lab was located behind this hangar. I suggest we follow the fighter's path.
Noted. Let's move.
Kaikki vaan rikki.
Intruder alert. All personnel prepare for security lockdown. Repeat. Hostile forces have breached the perimeter. All units respond. Research personnel, lock all. All terminals and destroy all data below classification level Epsilon.
Take a moment to regroup.
Tuolla olisi ollut. Oh, joo. Okei. Okay. No, pärjätään ilmankin. Näin mä. Sen kivärin kuten jää nyt enää jäljellä.
Edie, can you get past it?
One moment. Cerberus has updated their encryption. There may be a slight delay as I bypass security.
How's Cerberus reacting to us breaching the door?
They are sealing off as much of the base as they can. Most obvious routes to the central lab are blocked. Other areas are being fortified. Heavy troopers will attempt to delay us while engineers set up turrets.
Any more surprises like venting the hangar?
No. I am aware of this facility's safeguards and can counteract them.
Hmm.
Cerberus can merely slow us down.
And if I hadn't brought you along...
Cerberus would have vented the hangar.
Thanks for coming.
I am pleased to assist. We must proceed through a sublevel to avoid Cerberus containment measures.
Where do you think we'll find the Prothean VI?
A central lab at the heart of this facility. It is the most secure area. Following the destruction left by the fighter will offer the most direct route.
Radiutantit oli DLC-kamaa, eikä niitä ole tässä peruspelissä. niitä olisi vähän inha ehkä taistella vastaan. Tää puree aika hyvin tää konepistolilla. Okei, varsinkin ammuksilla.
Can waste that many troops?
Yes. Cerberus employs Reaper augmentation on captured civilians to create functional shock troops quickly.
I assumed they were volunteers. Scared and looking.
We will be through momentarily. Shepard, that console has not been fully scrubbed. It contains data you may find interesting.
What am I looking at?
Project Lazarus. Your reconstruction.
Shepardin henki herätys.
Can't be done. It's not a matter of resources.
It's always a matter of resources. We're not losing Shepard.
Sir, Shepard is clinically brain dead. After that much trauma, that long with no oxygen, we cannot overcome nature.
Operative Lawson disagrees. She is now in charge of Project Lazarus.
I didn't realize it was that bad.
I saw what was left of you. I thought you knew. Are you all right?
It was just science.
I'm still me. I doubt I'd have been able to turn against Cerberus otherwise. I don't remember anything. Maybe they really just fixed me. Or maybe I'm just a high-tech VI that thinks it's Commander Shepard. But I don't know.
I wish you told me, Shepard. I knew it was really you the first time I touched you again.
Niin kuin siis asarit koskettaa toisen mieltä niin kuin.
Lawson will find a way.
Sir, Shepard's an Alliance soldier. As far as she knows, we're a terrorist organization.
I'm not looking for a dance partner. We need Shepard, and Shepard needs resources. She'll work with us.
He was an excellent judge of character.
Every instinct I had told me not to trust Cerberus. But I needed their help, so I played along.
You did what was necessary, and now you'll take him down.
Project Lazarus is reporting neurological activity. They're requesting more funding.
Granted. Get me our potential recruits file. Shepard will be up soon. We need a crew.
Our existing forces should be more than sufficient.
No. We need sympathetic faces. I need Shepard invested. Tap Kelly Chambers and recruit Donnelly. I imagine Miss Daniels will follow. We'll want some old friends as well. Contact Dr. Chakwas and send me the psych profile on Shepard's pilot, along with a bottle of 47 Thessia Red.
He populated the Normandy with friendly faces, so you never saw Cerberus for what it was.
How's that door coming, Edie?
We are clear to proceed.
Incursion team, what's your status?
We've cleared the hangar and are inside the base.
Good work. Do you need support?
Negative. Keep the heat on. We'll find what we need.
All personnel. Hull integrity may be compromised.
We have found the turret!
Shield pod. I lost it. Hull integrity may be compromised.
Alkaa nyt olla tota noin niinku etäisyyttä vähän niinku. Niin tässä konepistoolissa onkin ihan järjettömän isot noin ammusvarastot näillä säädöillä, mikä on ihan kiva tietysti.
I will bypass the lock. If you are interested, the console nearby is still functional.
No niin, katsotaan Sillusiva Manin pornot, mitä se oli ladannut extranetistä.
Here's what we recovered. Smart enough to signal for help, but it won't be talking philosophy anytime soon.
Uh-huh.
You'd be surprised, Doctor. Once we combine it with the pieces we recovered from the Citadel... I'm still concerned about that. This rogue VI wiped out every soldier on Luna. Combining it with Reap Attack...
Tämä on... Well,
that's what the shackles are for. The enhanced defense intelligence will be completely under control.
You were that rogue VI on Luna?
Upsista.
Yes. Guess we didn't exactly get off on the right foot.
Ja siinä on Harbingerin, Sovereignin osia siis.
I am pleased that my relationship with organics has become more cooperative.
Ehkä se oppi siitä. Se tosiaan sinä tulee ykkösiä noulia ruutuun. Siinä tehtävässä ykkösen lopussa. Niin sitä jos sen pistää niinku ASCII-generaattorin, siis siitä tulee niinku edi tota noin niin sanoiksi, että Siinä on niinku, tää ei ole ihan täysin retcon.
Our sims indicate that the enhanced defense intelligence gives the highest combat improvement on frigates. Anything heavier, and the ships react too slowly to benefit from Edie's advice.
Edie?
Oh, that's, well, the boys in the lab came up with a name for her.
For it. Good work. I'll take your recommendations on planned installation.
Sir, she, it, can be very persuasive. If it were to turn a crewman, convince them to disable the shackles, well...
It's a cyber warfare suite, Doctor. Nothing more.
Cerberus ei oikein arvosta sitä.
I'm sorry, sir. None of Normandy's surveillance feeds have been responding since Shepard went rogue.
I want it back. Retried the remote lockdown protocols.
After our last attempt, Edie flooded our server with 7 zettabytes of explicit images. I think she was making a joke.
It doesn't make jokes, Doctor. Allocate a team for a new project. Codename Eva. This time, we'll ensure it stays loyal.
You never told me about Cerberus trying to shut down the Normandy.
You had more pressing issues. The situation was under control.
Eli on tehnyt aika paljonkin asioita kertomatta miehistölle.
Most of it was Jeff's.
Jeffin pornokokoelma.
A joke. I know. And thank you.
Joo. Jaha. Tämmöstä porukkaa täällä.
Another security lock. I can bypass it.
Incursion team, are you still with us? We're limiting fire as best we can.
Admiral, we're in deep, and the Prothean VI will be in the safest part of the station. Don't hold back.
This isn't Elysium, Shepard. I don't need a hero.
I'll be fine. Just take Cerberus down. Please.
Understood, Commander. All ships, you're free to fire.
Ja mä tulin täältä. Piti vaan kaverit päästä sisään. Mielenkiintoista. Miksi Illusivemään haluaa pitää sen varsin nelossa?
Get the data from Sanctuary.
Jotenkin usko, että saisi vielä puhuttua ehkä Shepardin puolella.
It will be a pleasure, sir.
Tästä ei pääse minnekään. Okei, mitä tässä mennä? Tänne, tää on valaistu, tää on selkeästi paikka. Eli siinä oli valaistu reitti, ja tää on yleinen niinku muotokieli niinku tasojen suunnittelussa, että sä valaiset tietyt reitit, mihin sä haluat niinku pelaajien menemään.
Is that?
This is the human proto-reaper Shepard destroyed.
Uh-huh.
What's left of it? I'm surprised Cerberus recovered that much from the base.
I can't believe you really fought that. Those poor colonists.
The elusive man convinced me to work with him to save the colonies. But he never really cared, did he?
Perhaps he did. He certainly fooled himself into thinking this was for the best. When you work in secret, it's tempting to believe you have all the answers.
You're not him. You'd never be.
If it could have saved Thessia? I don't know.
Cerberus is actively using the surviving pieces. The central core. Analogous to the heart, is largely intact. I believe Cerberus is using it for a power source.
Reaperin sydän. No ei ihmekään, että kaikki on tullut prosenttisesti.
I'm ready.
Cerberus Phantom!
I don't like the feel of that thing. It's as though it knows we're here.
Tried to kill me last time. It can watch all it wants.
siellä ihan hirveästi dialogia on.
Grayson's brain is a mess. He must have been completely under Reaper control by the end.
Tää juttu on kirjasta.
Extremely impressive. If we could avoid having entire neural pathways rewritten in the process.
Grayson's failure was due to a lack of resolve. He wasn't loyal to anything but his next dose of red sand.
You'd like to try it on loyal test subjects, sir?
Find volunteers among our new recruits. The physical benefits are too useful to ignore.
The performance upgrades are off the charts. Our troops can outfight any Alliance soldier.
Roll it out. I want all troopers fitted with implants before the Reapers arrive.
I'm still concerned about us losing control of our forces. Some of them are already hearing voices.
When our work at Sanctuary pays off, the only voice they'll be hearing is ours.
Riskialtista.
Sir, you wanted my opinion on this. It's too dangerous.
No, we're close. Sanctuary was a success. We can control Reaper forces. Everything we've been fighting for, every sacrifice we've made, it's about to pay off.
We can't lose you, sir. Humanity needs your mind, and they need it intact.
I understand the danger, Janna. That's why I'm trusting you with this. As long as you're here, I know you'll keep me in line.
I'm holding you to that, sir. Okay.
Begin the procedure. No anesthetic.
Okay.
Computer, end recording.
Okei, eli se implantoi itseensä. Fiksua. Tehtiin sitä kuilu.
This is it. Stay sharp, everyone.
Tietenkään ole täällä, koska se on lähtenyt limpaan.
Need to locate the Prothean VI.
Shepard, you're in my chair.
This chair's about the only damn thing you have left. Cerberus is finished.
On the contrary, we have achieved everything I ever imagined. Almost everything.
Yeah. We all saw what you accomplished on Sanctuary. But it's not the same as controlling a Reaper.
A significant hurdle. But thanks to the Prothean VI, I have what I need to make it a reality.
The Catalyst.
Yes.
What is the Catalyst, and how exactly will it help you control the Reapers?
You'll have to ask the VI yourself. I'm done helping you.
When did you start?
You think because I'm willing to use the enemy's tactics that they're no longer my enemy?
Dialogia tulee.
Everything, Shepard, everything I've done has uplifted humanity. Not only above other species.
No, jokaisella on omat delusionsa.
But over the Reapers.
No niin, tässä pystyy puhumaan tota noin niin puolelleen.
Bullshit. If you were willing to do everything it took, you'd have worked with me.
I don't think so.
You're desperate. How many have you killed? Together we would already have the Crucible and the Catalyst.
You wouldn't listen. You're still not listening. Destroying the Reapers would be the biggest mistake of our brief existence. And nothing you can say will ever convince me otherwise.
I've given you every chance to listen to reason. Cerberus is done, and so are you.
Once again, you fail to recognize the truth. Cerberus isn't just an organization or the people behind it. Cerberus is an idea. That idea is not so easily destroyed. Besides, I've already acquired what you're looking for.
Edie, I've almost got it.
Edie, I'm surprised at you, working so hard to bring about the Reaper's destruction.
Don't listen to him.
You could have destroyed Eva's body, but instead, you chose to control it.
It was necessary.
My point, exactly.
I've got it.
Online. Security breach detected.
Enjoy your little chat, but don't overstay your welcome.
You are attempting to recover me from indoctrinated forces?
Yes. I need to know what the catalyst is.
Security protocols have been overridden. I will comply.
Okay. No ihan kerrotin valmiiksi.
Transmissions and coordinates the entire mass relay network. In your cycle, it is known as the Citadel.
What?
The catalyst is the Citadel.
So the Crucible and Citadel together can stop the Reapers.
That is correct.
But the Citadel was built by the Reapers.
The plans for the Crucible were passed down to us from the previous cycle, and countless cycles before that. At some point, it is difficult to pinpoint when. The Crucible plans were adapted to incorporate the use of the catalyst. Presumably, the Crucible was not sufficiently powerful to defeat the Reapers.
So we use their own technology against them.
Precisely.
If you told me sooner, we could have planned for this.
It was feared that if the Reapers were aware of the catalyst's intended use, they would retake control of it. I am programmed to withhold that information until the Crucible is complete.
It's as ready as it's gonna be. Let's get it to the Citadel.
That may no longer be possible.
Why not?
The one who broke through my security protocols, the one you call the Elusive Man, has fled to the Citadel and informed the Reapers of our purposes.
Damn it! Then the Citadel is in danger. The Reapers will take control of it.
They already have. The Citadel has been moved down to Reaper control again.
Yeah.
Moved? To where?
To the system you refer to as Sol.
Earth.
Correct. The Reaper forces will now consolidate power around the catalyst and protect it at all costs.
Tää ei oo hyvää tarinankerrontaa. Siis ylipäätään niin kun tämmöisessä mediassa sun ei kannattaisi niin kun kertoa pelaajalle mitä on tapahtunut juonessa. Ekspositiota tulee. Sun pitäisi näyttää se. Sun pitäisi antaa pelaajan osallistua siihen. Tää on heitto johonkin toiseen mediaan. Ja ei ihmekään, että ihmiset rupeaa olemaan pottuuntuneita tähän niin tämän pelin loppuun, koska tässä käytetään huonoa tarinankerrontatapaa. Tuossa olisi voinut tuon niin kuin kävelyn aikana tulla niin kuin puhelu, että Citadel on hyökkäyksen alla. Sä olisit voinut esimerkiksi keskustella niin kuin sen poliisimestarin kanssa siellä. Se olisi pehmentänyt tätä näin, koska siis tarina on kaari. Jos sä tiputat vaan asioita sinne yllättäen, valmistelematta niitä, niin se on huonoa tarinankerrontaa. Ja niin kuin mä ymmärrän sen, että kaksi kuukautta, se on ihan äärettömän nopeasti tehty peli. Et ihme, että tää kolmonen on näinkin hyvä. Mut ymmärrettävästi tänne on jäänyt tämmösiä pieniä lapsuksia, koska ei ole vaan ollut tarpeeksi aikaa ajatella. Eikä ole ehkä ollut esimiehiä, jotka on kuunnelualaisia.
We were gonna face the Reapers head on eventually. It doesn't really matter where it happens. We'll get the Crucible to Earth.
I hope you find success.
Tää on vähän niinkä ehkä turhan niinku
needs
suoraviivasta. Ja onhan tässä tietysti pommatappeluvia.
Not so fast.
You.
He did warn you not to overstay your welcome.
Sä laitkin siinä jo.
This is better than death here. More pertinent.
Herra boksahtelee vähän.
All you're doing.
making humanity weaker.
They're using Reaper tech!
I'm strong. We evolve or we die. Those on the up.
Se meni ihan hutiin. Takaisin taisteluun. Herra räjähtelee nyt jonkin verran. Aha. Tämmöstä peliä siis. Ammun aseet tyhjäksi. Just tuli kehuttua, että tässä on... Hyvin ammuksia tässä konepistoolissa, mutta näköjään sen saa myös tyhjäksi. Se latautuu tossa. Edi taisi ampua se. Ja hutii. Phantom on aika kova. Ja ei tietenkään viimeistellyt sitä. Ja kukaan ei tietenkään huomaa. Koska Shepard on vaan niin kova.
The Citadel is in position. The Reapers are preparing to complete their harvest of your species.
I'll stop them.
It is too late. I recommend it.
I'll stop them.
Kyllä mä nyt pysäytän ne. Tästä tulee mieleen toi Independence Day. Okei, kyllä me nähdään animaatio. Se olisi ollut ehkä siistiä nähdä, kun miten ne siirtää, valtaja siirtää Citadelin. Reaperit. Okei, no vähän heikkoa tarinankerrontaa.
Barely.
I assume you've heard about the Citadel.
Just now.
Do we know what's going on? Why it's here?
The Citadel is the catalyst. Thanks to the elusive man, the Reapers are now aware that we know.
And so they moved it here to protect it?
As far as I can tell.
What does this mean for the Crucible?
I'll talk to Hackett about that, but... it looks like our plan is even more desperate now.
Agreed. I've got a team in London. The Reapers have been preparing for something here. Now, we know what for. We'll scout it out. Try to find out as much as we can.
Roger that.
Well, at least we'll be seeing you sooner rather than later.
Be careful, sir.
You too, Shepard. Anderson out.
No, meillä on ihan törkeä ylivoima, että ei muuta kuin kohti lopputaistelua. Jos niillä olisi ollut vuosi aikaa tehdä tää lisää.
Hell yes. Put me in a shuttle. I don't want to tell my grandkids that I spent the war guarding a door.
Taas onks miehistön jäsenillä mitään sanottavaa. Mut et joo, vähän heikkoa tarinan kerrontaa. Kiire tehdä peliä. Nää on ihan luonnollisia asioita.
Commander. Commander.
Joker.
That would be Flight Lieutenant Moreau, ma'am.
Jeff, I was wrong. I just seen Thessia get wiped out, watch Cerberus escape with the Prothean VI. I'm sorry I took it out on you.
I remember. Saying something about you being under a lot of stress.
Pahoillani, että sun siskos on kuollut.
Nobody knows what comes next. But whatever happens, it's been an honor to serve with you.
What do you mean, whatever happens? Everyone knows what's gonna happen. You're gonna kick some Reaper ass, that's what you do. And I'll be flying you there in style.
Yeah.
The Normandy is ready, Shepard. All systems are armed, all ammunition is loaded. All reloads have been manufactured. Thruster fuel is at maximum. Cyber warfare suites have evolved in ways that would be computationally impossible to predict. I have also kissed Joker for luck.
No, tärkein asia.
Commander.
Ready whenever you are, Commander.
Specialist trainer.
I'm all right, really. I'm as surprised about it as you are, but I'm all right.
Stay sharp and get the job done. Today we take back Earth.
Roger that, Commander.
Gruntin tehtävä missattiin. No joo. Aika vaikeeta saada ihan kaikkea. No niin.
Cerberus is well and truly gone. I don't want to get into it again, but I'm glad you had a hand in shutting them down for good. Felt right, you know.
A long way since those days under Captain Anderson. It has been my great honor to be with you through this journey. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, Doctor.
Goodbye, Shepard. And good luck.
Oh! I came to say goodbye, and, well...
I'm really happy for you. Both of you.
Thanks, Shepard.
Appreciate it. Guess it helps to have something to come back to.
Come back to? This is just a fling, Bakarian. I'm using you for your body.
You're so mean. And I'm okay with that.
Heal us a lie, Shepard.
You've come a long way since those days under Captain Anderson. It has been my great honor to be with you through this journey. I'm proud.
Onhan niitä tappioitakin näköjään tullut.
So I hear the elusive man drinks bourbon. It all makes sense now.
What do you mean? You love whiskey.
Eh, scotch, my dear girl. That scunner drinks American bourbon. Completely different.
He's a psychotic megalomaniac, and you've got problems with his choice of liquor?
You've obviously never experienced the peat aroma of a fine Ely scotch. Good luck with the assault.
The Normandy is ready to go, Commander. No, you don't. I've seen you shoot.
Fine. Then I wish I could shoot better. Then I wish I was joining you. Take care.
Likewise, Gabby.
Good luck. And be careful, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Normandy is as ready as she'll ever be. That goes double for my team. We're prepared for whatever hits us. And Commander, whatever happens today, it has been an honor and privilege to serve with you.
The honor's been mine, Adams.
Give them hell, ma'am.
Breaking now, Alliance Marines uncover the worst Cerberus war crimes to date. Sanctuary, advertised as a safe haven on the planet Horizon, exposed as a secret Cerberus lab. Brainwashing, lethal experiments, and Reaper connections, the exclusive details next in the battle space.
Toimittajakin lähtee sotaan. Okei, sotakirjeenvaihtaja. Tää se on se, mitä se teki.
Shepard, thanks again for being there at the refugee memorial. I feel better. Everything's so much clearer now.
Glad I could help.
Sticking it to that bastard Kai Leng must have felt good.
It certainly did.
Just wish we'd have caught up to the elusive man before he could screw us over again.
You and me both.
Well, at least we get to head back to Earth. I've been asking for it. I just hope I'm gonna make those Reapers pay for everything they've done.